Hello, you're watching I Love Star Wars. Today, we're looking at another figure, a vintage figure. It is Darth Vader himself. Here is Darth Vader. First thing we're going to do today is look at the packaging and what he comes in. Okay, this is Vader in his bubble. Turn it around, we see the back of him. It was released in 1977, first released. There he was, when it first released. Zoom up slightly. Okay. So all the figures what came in the range then. Give it a bit of a closer bit of packaging, you can see it. You can see it in front of it. Okay. This figure comes with some accessories. A lightsaber and some cloth goods. This is cloth and he got another one strapped to him. Okay, we'll get his lightsaber out of his hands for now. We can come back to that later. Okay. Vader. This Vader is quite an interesting Vader. He reveals his head. First thing we've got to do is take his helmet off. His head will fall off if we're not careful. Turn it around, you see the back of his head. Just slightly give a bit of a zoom. Okay. Just hold it for a second. We can have a look. Turn it around, side. And the front of Vader. Now next thing I'm going to do is take off his top, his mask bit. Reveal itself to you. Take a little side view of Vader. Behind. And side view again, that side. Now another look at his chest plate. A bit of silver paintwork there. The shoulder pads too, a bit of silverness. Turn it down the same. With there too. This is a cloth cut going down him. Okay. His head does come off and this little thing comes off too, with the breathing apparatus. Undo the head, and a soft goods clock comes off him. Get his apparatus off him, his head back on. Okay, the Vader, with his apparatus tucked off, breathing apparatus. Look at the breathing apparatus now. It's tiny. Back out to normal size. Okay, this figure's is quite an interesting figure. I've said that before. Okay, look at the back of him. Cloth goods start at the top and go straight down. It's all cloth that is there. All jointed elbows, frizzle wrists. Caps and their ankles. I think they frizzle to the ball jointed ankles. Not the ankles, sort of do move. And they do have a bit of movement in the race too. And the slight movement in the tent. This is that sorted out. This figure comes with a belt around it. Also with the belt today. hand, put close up with his hand down. Turn your hand. Same with me. Okay. Zoom back out. Put his finger back together. Drink it on, put it back together a few bits. That is Vader back together. Now a bit of close up again with his head. Now look at this lightsaber. Very simple lightsaber. Bit of artwork, tiny bit. You can tell it's Vader's lightsaber from the film. Lightsaber. Click this card back with no Empire Strikes Back Vintage 1 is a VA2. They're both the same. Don't know about the Star Wars one yet. We don't have it. I do have the Empire Strikes Back. In fact, this is the Empire Strikes Back. This is the Return of the Jedi. Both of these figures are the same in these card backs. I think the Star Wars one is slightly different. There is some people reviewing the Star Wars one. If you look at their reviews, you can see the difference in these figures. Okay. That's it for now. You've been watching I Love Star Wars. Till next time, keep in collecting. And may the Force be with you. This is me signing out. Goodbye.